Suppose you want a short and compact form, but you also want to provide your users with all the necessary fields. In that case, you can deploy conditional logic. Say you have a contact form in between the email and phone number option in it. Providing any one way of contact is sufficient. Here you can deploy a conditional field. A phone number input field will appear if the user clicks on the cell phone field, and the email field will appear if the user clicks on email. This way, you get your contact address and the user is not baffled by a long and boring form. To use them, simply go to the form you want to deploy conditional logic in. Open up the editor. Set the input field, which will dictate the condition. Now, add the field that will respond to a specific user action. Hover over them and click on the Edit icon. Set the element label, admin field label, placeholder, etc. Now go to Advanced Options. Define the name attribute and container class, help message, element class if necessary. Scroll down and you will see a radio field, conditional logic. Activate this. Then you have the condition match. Click on any if the field needs to respond to a single action and choose all if it needs to fulfill multiple conditions. Define the input field the logic will rely on. Set an appropriate condition from the drop-down menu. Define which input field will respond when the condition is satisfied. Let's add another field that will respond to a different user action. Go to the input customization. Define fields. Set the default value using the drop-down menu. Place your label and check whether this is required or not. Now go to Advanced Options. Fill in the input fields. Set a help message if necessary. Activate conditional logic. Define the input field the logic will rely on. Set an appropriate condition from the drop-down menu. Define which input field will respond when the logic is satisfied. Not just radio buttons or checkbox fields, you can deploy conditional logic on text area or simple text input fields based on the user's putting certain words. Or you can use this functionality on numeric fields, where entering values above or below certain numbers will trigger specific actions. Save your settings and preview before checking. Voila! Your online form just got smarter and cooler than before. Did you like this feature? Tell us about your experience and don't forget to like and subscribe.